Bernoulli's principle. The sum of pressure, kinetic energy per unit volume and potential energy per unit volume of a non-viscous streamline steady fluid flow is a constant. Pressure, kinetic energy per unit volume, potential energy per unit volume is a constant. This is the Bernoulli's equation. Half mv square is the kinetic energy, but the kinetic energy per unit volume is half rho v square. Mgh is the equation to find potential energy, but rho gh is the potential energy per unit volume. Velocities V1, V2, pressure P1, P2. While flowing, the cross-section have been decreased. According to the continuity equation, velocity V2 greater than V1. So does the kinetic energy per unit volume. As the height increases, so does the potential energy per unit volume. In the meantime, the pressure may also change. Through this cross-section, pressure, kinetic energy per unit volume, and potential energy per unit volume. Through this cross-section, pressure, P2, kinetic energy per unit volume, half rho V2 square plus potential energy per unit volume, rho gh2. According to the Bernoulli's law, the sum of these three physical quantities is a constant. P1 plus half rho V1 square plus rho gh1 equal P2 plus half rho V2 square plus rho gh2. This is a tube which carries water from A to B. Cross-section A, cross-section B. Height 10 meters here, 15 meters. Velocity 10 meters per second. Here 20 meters per second. Pressure at this place is P2 2 into 10 to the power 4 pascals. You have to determine the pressure of this place P1. According to the Bernoulli's law, P1 plus half